or whatever I say in the video. I'm just like water, I just be flowing. Alright, so, also, have you seen one of my other videos? Also talk about take what you are. Tongue? And taking it across your teeth? Taking it, rolling it up, the roof of your mouth, and take it. You feel a small amount. Another cool thing you can do next time you're out, if someone else is driving, of course. Someone else is driving, staring at me. You know, close your eyes, you're on the bus, and if you want to go down home. Suits is kind of tricky. You have to wake them up or be aware of that. Where they're working at already. And that's the. I feel that's an issue with society. Sometimes. Health problems outside of with the physical, things like that. I feel if it's not broke, I'm trying to fix it. Just because you think it's broke, don't mean it's broke. So it's kind of like that with ourselves. You know, it's like sometimes. Something as a gift you can have you really thinking something really is wrong with you or something's off. In all reality it's you, it's just yours work better than the average or works differently than the average. So we have to get used to this. So sometimes there's no competition, there's no race, it's your pace, it's your journey. If you're meant to utilize it, it will be given. If not, it won't. Very simple. see you guys.